Sometimes life hits you when you least expect it. That's when you gotta learn to pick yourself up and just keep swimming. Welcome back to my channel. I'm in Mahabalipuram right now on the beach. So happy to be here. So I just got here. I'm doing like a one-day trip with my family and we're staying in this really nice resort which is called Welcome Hotel by ITC. So we just got here. We haven't even checked in. We haven't gotten our rooms yet, but I headed straight to the beach because I haven't gotten to enjoy this view for so long. So yeah, we're here till tomorrow. I thought I'll just like casually vlog and show you guys what we're up to. Can't wait to come back here later and get in the water. But heading inside now for lunch and let me introduce you to everyone. So meet everyone.
My dad.
Hi.
Mom.
Hi.
My aunt.
Hi.
My cousin Prasil.
Hello.
Nani.
Hi.
Vikram.
Hi.
Amma.
Hi.
And Baba.
Hi.
So we just checked into the room a little while ago and rested, took a nap. I just woke up. We were supposed to check in at 3 p.m. but we didn't get all our rooms. We booked 4 rooms here. We only got like 2 at like 3-ish and then we had to wait. And I think only at 4:30 we got the next room. So it's been a bit of a mess. But anyway, this is the room. There's also an extra bed here in this one room. And yeah, we have a sitting area outside here. So right now the plan is that we're all heading to the beach. We'll see what the water is like and yeah, decide if we want to get in. So we're just walking up the beach now and the weather is so nice and the beach is right in front of us. So oh my god, we had the most amazing time at the beach. The water here was pretty rough, but it was a lot of fun. So therapeutic and all showered and clean now. We're gonna head for dinner in a bit. But I'm sharing this room with Vikram and Nani who are in the back. And yeah, so I forgot to tell you guys how we got here. Mahabalipuram is sort of just a 3-hour drive away from Vellore. So we just drove down from home and everyone here is fully vaccinated. So yeah, we just wanted to do like a one day get together. I think as a group, all of us, we've never traveled together. So this has been really nice. But anyway, gonna head for dinner now. Good morning guys, it's 7 a.m. right now. We woke up early and Vikram and I right now we are heading to the beach.
We're falling out, we've reached disaster. Don't know where we're gonna be after. And we do it all again and again and again and again. again and again and again and again. We're falling, falling down, we faded.
So made it to the beach and the water today is looking pretty intense. The water is coming up all the way here. So yeah, I don't know if we want to go inside, but we probably will. First, we're just taking a stroll along the water.
I know that we can save it. Cause we're like Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega. Even if we go a lot and break us down, I know we are Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega. Alpha and Omega. Like the waves pull you down underwater. We're fine until we hit the bottom.
This water feels so nice. So the rest of the gang is there. And Vikram and I are getting in the water.
And we do it all again and again and again and again. Again and again and again and again. We're falling, falling down, we faded. I know that we can save it.
We've had such a nice morning. We were chilling on the beach, went inside the water. It was so nice and warm. And then we were just sunbathing. And right now we're just heading back to our room. Gonna shower, get ready and have breakfast. Today, unfortunately, is our last day. It feels like such a short trip because we only got here yesterday. But yeah, built up quite an appetite. So excited for the breakfast.
Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega. Even if we go a lot and break us down, I know we are Alpha and Omega. Whatever happens doesn't matter, I know we can sort it out. Alpha and Omega.
So at the breakfast buffet, and the spread here is quite nice. I've picked up all the sweet things that I like. So I've got like pancakes, waffles, croissant, some muffins. So yeah, very excited about this meal.
Alpha and Omega.
So that breakfast was really nice, and right now I'm just chilling here by the beach all by myself. I don't know what it is about the sound of waves, it's just so therapeutic. If I'm being very honest, the last few days haven't been the best for me. I've not been in the best headspace, but just the sound of the waves are making me feel better. So I'm just sitting and taking this all in one last time before we leave. I think we're checking out in like a couple of hours. So yeah, I'm just gonna be sitting here and chilling. So we've just called for a carom board right now. We're all chilling in this room, and yeah, I guess we're just going to be playing for a bit and then we'll check out.
Falling, we're falling down, we're fading. But I know, I know, I know, I know we can save it. Cause we're like Alpha and Omega. Even if we go all out and break us down.
So sadly, it's time to say bye and go home. Nani, kaisa laga trip?
Very nice.
Mummy?
Good trip.
Yeah, lovely. Had a great time with the family.
Yeah, it went by so fast though, but the beach and everything was really nice. Also, yesterday I was complaining a bit about how our check-in time got delayed, but the service has been really nice. Today they let us do a late checkout. So the time right now is actually 4 p.m. and we're just leaving. So yeah, we're going to be driving back to Vellore now. It was such a fun trip. Really nice resort and had a great time with everyone. Kaisa tha trip?
Oh wow, it was so nice. Enjoyed.
And yeah, I'm gonna end this video now. If you liked it, hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell notification, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.